The government peace panel chairman Alex Padilla believes the stalemate in the government's peace talks with the Communist Party of the Philippines is due to the upcoming elections. Padilla explains rebels don't want the peace talks to prosper during the campaign season because they would have to stop their collection of permit to campaign fees. Both parties had initially reached an agreement to announce a general declaration of unity during their last meeting last February, but Padilla says the rebel group had a change of mind.
At sabi nila, pag-usapan muna natin yung mga kondisyon para umabot tayo sa isang yugto na magkakaroon ng tamang environment para sa general declaration, no? At bago raw mangyari yon, dapat maliban sa palayain yung mga prisoners, ay dapat tanggalin yung CCT, conditional cash transfer. Talagang may hinala kami na dahil nga dito sa eleksyon, talagang ayaw nila makipag-usap sa panahon na to. Mm-hmm. Dahil ho yung kanilang panahon ay talagang nabubuo no, dito sa eleksyon at yung tinatawag din ng mga permit to campaign, permit mm-hmm. to win mm-hmm. na inaatupag nila. No? Ang isang ang hinala, kunyari, ang isang sinabi ng isang military is that kung isipin na lang po natin kung ilan gaano karami ang kandidato, mm-hmm. na bawat kandidato nagbabayad between somewhere between 50,000 to 5 million pesos, mm-hmm. ilagay mo na nakalahati niyan ay nagbabayad, medyo malaki-laki humpondo yon.